Hello, America. I am President br0kenmech, and I'm here today to talk to you about the state of our nation. Now, our economy is down, we're in debt, we have social inequality and income inequality, and we're at war. And there's a possibility of nations that are hostile towards us gaining nuclear weapons. But instead, I'd like to talk to you about prostitutes. Because who needs a job when you can get laid for $20?